Hello everybody, welcome to the stream. So doesn't help when the thing is in sight. As you can tell by the title, it is titled "It's Alive, I Hope." Great emphasis on hope. Don't know about you guys, but if you're here on Thanksgiving, when we're doing Throwback Thursday, PS2 craft out, optic laser drive, about 2 weeks ago, I ordered this little piece that's still wrapped. It's an optic laser drive. It is what was going to happen. If people remember the tweet that I put out, I said I'm going to possibly repair the PS2 live on Twitch. What could go wrong? It's me. It's a lot of things. It could go wrong. Horribly, horribly wrong. But then, because I had, after Thanksgiving, I just took everything and I boxed it up, and ironically, the box that's right here, it sat in the box, and for like 5 months, and I pulled it all out after I got the piece, because I wanted to hook it all up again, make sure all my connections are still working for the PS2 to the TV, to the Elgato, and all the other stuff. I wanted to make sure everything still worked. And so, yeah, and I turn the thing on and I don't hear all the clicking sounds. I'm like, oh. So it's alive, we think. So this is the first real test of the PS2 since Thanksgiving. Like, I mean, I popped in the disc, put it in, oh, it popped up, hit play, it played. So, but like, this is the first real test where we're actually gonna play games. Like, I didn't play, I just ran them. So see how this goes. And look, there it is. All right, let's do this. And the good thing is, it doesn't tell you what game it is. Unless you actually read the bottom. Although, if everyone knows, this is the game that usually always gets put up as the tag. God, load times are forever. I forgot that.
Stupid video games, boy. I want to watch TV.
We're live in front of City Hall. Oh, we've seen all this. Yep. Now, Evie, I'm not sure if you caught what I was saying in the beginning, but this can go either really good, this can go really bad, because this PS2 crapped out in November on Thanksgiving of all days. Let's have a day of be thankful. And the PS2 said no. So, yeah. Wow, I've lost four... I've lost five followers. That's so crazy. Right? We're just... Wait. Oh, there we go. There we go. We'll load up my old game. Still gonna be funny either way. Oh, of course. I mean, who doesn't like long load times and all that other stuff? Six years later. So much lighter. Yeah, PS4 controller's heavier than my PS2 controller. Welcome to the stream. We're just gonna watch loading times happen. You know, let's do a quick Sunday drive. Just so I can get the feel of driving again. I gotta get the feeling of driving once again. Just going out for a nice Sunday breeze of a drive. Hail the apocalypse. Hail Satan. Run over Ned Flanders. That ambulance. Whee! It's like, what you doing? Oh, just getting the hang of it again. Oh, I didn't want him. Damn. Fine. My car. Kill that mascot.
Hey, watch it, Buck.
Oh god. Nice flip on that car. Need something like from like Blazing Saddles. I'm like, will somebody please help that poor man? It's like, nope. Nobody helped that cop. Oh, that was beautiful. Help your parked car. Wait, I flipped the car over. Where'd it go? No, this is unacceptable.
Wow. If we go any faster, my car might go back in time.
Oh man, we're flying. We were flying.
Save me from the pain.
Huh. What's this? Oh, that's kind of cool.
Glasses need tank. Ow, the collision, it hurts me. Oh, good Lord. Pain in the blade.
Get me some of this.
Bless your eyes and Hades.
Ah, it's Mr. Burns. Let's get him. Let's get Mr. Burns. We just ran somebody over there.
worthless hunk of junk.
I don't think I can get up there. That'd be kind of cool.
Great, Occam's razor.
I can. Dude right there, but yeah. Nice. I didn't know you can do that. That was awesome.
Yay.
Church, please, and I'll expect to see you there on Sunday.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Uh-oh. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Sorry. Had to. Hey, he's... What the hell? All the destruction.
If we go any faster, my car might go back in time. Hey, hi, where can I take you?
Oh, take me home, please.
Die!
Driving scares me.
Good. The mascot in the background.
Over here, Doc. Where to, land traveler?
Grocery store, please. Another microwave meal for one for dinner.
Superior technology breeds superior results. Woo-hoo!
Sorry, Barney. You're the sacrificial lamb. Oh, just ran over a poo.
Pain, pain in the glade. Welcome, fellow Earthling.
Take me home. I have to regroup from a wedgie.
Die.
There we go. Sorry, comic book guy.
Great, Occam's razor. Well, that was incredible.
All right, that was great.
Aye, aye.
Take me to Seymour's house. If anyone asks, just tell them we're marking tests.
Superior technology breeds superior results.
Oh, God damn it. I just killed Bart Simpson. All right. I think we did enough of that. I would like to apologize for what I did to Bart Simpson. I did not mean to run over the boy. Although some can say the boy may have had it coming.
Going yet, idiot?
for some big Willie snail.
Let's do this.
Shoplifters did not steal too many squishies.
Careful, don't sit on my nachos!
That was too easy.
Thank you for your prompt service. Perhaps we can do business in the future.
Barney, what are you doing here?
What? I can't remember. Oh, well. Wow, right! I promise I'll try my best not to throw up.
You have any barf bags? I don't feel so good. Thank you!
Wow, I don't feel so good!
Just get me out of here, dude.
Okay, you didn't ask for your life story.
Leprechauns tell me the bird things. That's adorable. Whoa! That was weird.
Yes, sir. No time to talk. Just take me home, okay?
Whatever.
Oh, come on.
Just call me Air Homer. Yeah, please.
Thanks for the lift, dude.
Seatbelt, speedbelt.
Warp speed.
Boring.
I love this game.
Get him, Smithers.
I have no interest.
Confound your impudence.
Would you like your receipt? Too bad.
Thank you for the lift.
Hop in. I accept stuff as currency.
Thanks, Homer. You're a lifesaver. Wow, right. I promise I'll try my best not to throw up.
Nah. My car got too jacked up.
Why, you're drunker than I am.
It's okay.
Oh, I thought I was winning.
Actually, that's really good. Car just rolls all the way down the hill.
Hey, hey, your rating is
reckless.
I dare say you've done enough damage for one day.
Please wait. Saving and game. Now it's really saving the game. Time for Otto's annual driving test. We can knock over 15 of 20 street lights at the mini mall before time runs out. He gets to keep his license. Fantastic. Get to keep the license if we get to knock over 15 of 20. missed two.
Don't arch my mellow, man. Yeah, take that.
Alright. So instead of going backwards, let's just go forwards first. And just gun for it. Strategy. Oh man, that was a bad run. How'd I manage to do worse? Man, I did worse. First time I was only like two short. This time I was like half, not even halfway there. Well, no. Yeah, I was a little over halfway there. Still sucked. I missed that. Shoot. How am I missing? Three short this time. Seven years later. There we go.
All right, time to renew the old driver's license.
Oh, missed it.
Whoa, that was gnarly, man. Take that.
Well, I'm gonna go make myself some dinner. I'll see you later, Mike. Alright, thanks for dropping by, Evie. I'm gonna keep plugging away at this mission. I got closer this time. Man, so close. Fingers still smell like Old Bay seasoning because of the shrimp I was peeling earlier. Got it. Four seconds left. This takes a little bit, you know? You gotta get the feel for the vehicle. You gotta figure out what path you want to take to try to get all these things. Like the mascot one with Barney was tough when I was doing that one. And I mean tough. Please wait. Save game. Oh, good, it's done saving. Snake's down on parole. The power plant is part of his community service. If he runs over 20 barrels of nuclear waste, Mr. Burns won't have any fuel left for the buses. That's an interesting one. Do this. Right past it.
Totally awesome.
Oh, I got it.
This town is going to pay for this.
Well, that sucked. Alright, let's do this. This is interesting. I gotta figure out how this is gonna work. And respond to my friend real quick. Do this. That time. Sorry. Better.
Like, no, this town is going to pay for this.
So I got 17 this time. I gotta figure out where three more are. Huh. Thank you. Ooh, I fucked it. I fucked up.
All right.
Alright, well, I got 17 still, so I matched last time. Just gotta figure out. Just gotta figure out where the other three are. Missed, fuck. I missed that one too, shit. Okay, so there's some over here. Interesting. Like how the game's already like, you want to just skip the mission? I'm like, no, I don't want to skip the mission. I want to beat the mission. I believe I can do it. Let's see here.
Totally awesome, dude.
prolonging the inevitable, my friend. This town is so dark. You haven't seen the last of me.
Scratch my car.
I missed it. Damn. Now I know the way to do it. I gotta go that other way.
Yes.
Even though I had a couple flubs.
Yes.
Let's do it. Play next mission, baby. I'm gonna stop now. No, we're doing that part of the save now. Never take me alive. Grandpa Simpson forgot to take his medication and is convinced the garbage cans along the road are out to get him. He needs to knock over at least 12 garbage cans before time runs out. Poor Grandpa. Them garbage cans are always after him. I got 8. Oh, Jesus.
Look at me, I'm free as a bird.
What the fuck? I'm sorry, that has to go in the highlight reel because that's what the hell, man. Doesn't help when you start this mission. There's already a car right in front of you blocking you. It isn't beneficial. This time.
They'll never take me alive, I tell you. Never. Whee!
Shit.
Tell anybody I did this.
Ah, damn.
Ha
Ow!
Don't send me back to the home.
Okay. I got 9 that time, so I'm 3 short. Time they put a truck in my way.
Move it or lose it. How about them apples?
Oh, missed that last one by a hair.
What a big idea.
I screwed it up. Might as well have just fucked around with it. Retry the mission. Man, I was one hair short. If I didn't screw this one up completely, I probably would have been fine.
Home. killed you.
Oh, come on. That's not cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna drive around because they already fucked me right off the bat with that truck. That wasn't a fair thing, because they put the big truck right in front of me, so I couldn't even go anywhere. It was like, what the hell? Not cool. Not cool at all. Mr. Burns coming out of nowhere really threw me off. Come on. Not cool. Bullshit, that's twice in a row now I've been screwed over by Montgomery Burns.
Never.
There's my helmet. Get him, Smithy. list.
Steal my passengers, will you? We'll see about that.
Please don't tell anybody I did this.
Ah, shit. Missed that one.
How about them apples? Don't send me back to the home. I'm going to heaven. I'm going to heaven.
No. Damn. I probably could have done better if I didn't get tossed around like that. But I got to 11 again, so that's good. I don't miss any of the ones in the beginning, and I get like that one right there, I get the 12. Burns threw me off, shit.
Oh.
And then this time I get glitched. Birds coming after me, man. That's what threw me off again.
Look at me, I'm free!
Sometimes you just gotta get lucky. Yeah, we'll quit to the main menu. You did a good job. I'm very proud. Come on, let's go. That was one for the PS4 controller. I'm so used to using that one. So yeah, cool. I'm calling it now. I got a few things I need to work on. But yeah, PS2's working for now, which is always good. So I want to try to do this for now. I'm going to do it every Wednesday. However, keep in mind with the NHL playoffs coming up, I'm going to have to cover games, so my schedule's going to bounce around a little bit here and there. So you're just gonna have to bear with your regular schedule for a little bit.
I'm Bart Simpson.
Because it's just how it is during the playoffs. Outside of that, thanks for tuning in. Let's find somebody to go raid. Let's see if any of my friends are online. And it looks like my buddy Mavius is on, so we're gonna go raid him. And Mavius is playing Borderlands. So if that's your thing, cool beans. So with that, I'm hopping out. I'll see you Saturday at noon for some NHL 21.